paddle trip on the river. I'm going to bleep that out so you can't hear where we're going.
We're off.
Made it like 200, what are you reckon, 260 elevation? 260 elevation straight down over a couple hundred meters distance. Very, very steep. Made it to the riverbed or the creek bed. And then onward that way to the river. Let's go. That was an effort, but it's hell worth it. So sick. Fresh as my bloody fox prints along here, and we got turtle eggs. He's dug them up. dug them up under this shell, under the sand. Bit of a shame.
Or if they taste good. Oh, hit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not just the bottom.
No, no way. Oh, look, he's following it. Look, look, look.
Oh, yeah, baby bass.
Yep. First cast. Crack up.
The first cast. He's bigger than the one that just followed you in.
Yeah, it's not a bad fish.
It's a tiny fish.
Well, yeah, but they can get smaller, trust me.
They can get smaller. That's good.
Good stuff, bro. No, he's not the worst example of a bass ever.
No, he's not at all, is he?
That one was chasing my line like it was chasing a surface.
Yeah.
Like, oh, yeah.
Oh.
It's not a bad fish.
He'll take that drag.
Fuck, he's alright.
That is bass. Oh, jeez.
Fuck, he's solid. That's a PB, I reckon.
It's in his 40s.
Yee-hoo-hoo. Nice. Ow. Yeah. There you guys. Big dog. Ooh. Well, I can just drink beers now. Tiny, I didn't even know I had him. Skull dragged in. Look at him, he's massive.
That's like a goldfish.
PB right there.
Here we go, here we go. Come here, bud. Off we go. That's it. You got one. It's a 40 model. Yo!
Day 2. 7:50. Ready to rock and roll. Water's dropped a little bit. It's going to be even bonier than yesterday. It should be 30 degrees today, which is going to be mad. Saw a platypus this morning, which was pretty cool. I saw it, Kent didn't. But it's pretty cool either way. Good to see a healthy waterway.
Come straight for me! Go hard, 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 hard! Phew!
Well, I just took my first swim. Let's see how Campbell goes.
Well, that didn't go too well. Took my first swim, fell out, caught my leg on my rod and snapped it for the second time this trip. But I got my reel back, so that's okay. Yeah, pretty specky. Hands only shaking slightly, good. That was fun.
There's a creek to the right.
It's so clean, like everything's come off it. Alrighty, day three. It's windy, it's grey, it's overcast. We've done all the fun stuff. I think it's time to get out of here. We'll see you later. How are we going, bro?
Oh, it's getting better.
Yeah.
I think we're starting with this.
Yeah.